get off to a good start. That'll be really important.
So an A on the jersey of J.G. Pageau. There's one on Cal Clutterbuck's jersey as well. Of course, the Islanders missing their captain, Anders Lee. They're missing one of their alternates in Josh Bailey. Islanders get the puck in offensively right away and start hacking away at it at the side of the net. Meekins of Badajet trying to clear and line up a turnover. Matt Martin's shot was blocked. Beauvillier stopped right at the blue line, trying to escape the pass on for Lafreniere, trying to dangle between his legs, came right to Filippino, and a penalty coming here against the Islanders as Hedl's shot went across the open net. It's a slash, and the Islanders shorthanded.
Good opportunity. There's a couple of slashes by Palmieri, and could have been Hickey, too. Either, and there were several guys that were hacking and whacking, but certainly Pageau was right in there, Islanders number 44.
This one skips through Fox. Doesn't have enough juice for an icing. Barzell will put the pressure on Lindgren. He throws a hard hit. And he set up Parisi, but it's squeezed by Shesterkin. Save number 5 in the game for Varlamov as Zegras comes flying across the line. Clutterbuck stepping, shooting, shouldered away by Shesterkin. Imperial some chances, though, for the Isles, which to open the scoring.
Clutterbuck with a good outside chance. You can see he's off on the angle, and Shesterkin's able to square up.
Truba keeps it in with his skates, and then Barzell's pass was not on target. Kreider to the net. Zibanejad on the follow-up, and Varlamov got them both with the heel of his glove. Islanders have given up an uncharacteristic 3 shorthanded goals.
That was almost too many men in the
It's a giveaway, and it's a chance for Truba, and it's a penalty against the Islanders, and that'll be the end of the power play.
Minor penalty. Hook.
Recognize the situation. Truba goes in, and there's the hook. I mean, that's a good play by Barzell. I mean, Truba's going in all alone, although I like the percentages for the goalie when you're talking about a defenseman who's not necessarily an offensive-minded guy, although he does have a good shot. A lot of times people are jumping and you get caught in a bad situation.
Here's a steal by Cizikas. Shorthanded. Cizikas ducks the shoulder on Panarin and Shesterkin makes the stop.
Zeker coming out hard on Fox is able to scoop the puck away. And I love this move. Just drop the shoulder, protect the puck. You've got a forward in there and Cizikas is able to drive it to the net. And watch the lean in, put the puck out in front of you.
Along with you as well, Varlamov against Shesterkin. Barzell will take the faceoff at center ice against Barclay Goodrow. We get a penalty right off the opening faceoff. Islanders are going to be shorthanded.
Parise got his stick right in the midsection of Rooney.
So power play for the Rangers with a clean sheet of ice here to start the second. Adam Fox moves and shoots. It was tipped by Zibanejad. Came off the glass. Strom found it. Varlamov couldn't track it. Now it's out for Panarin. To Fox straight away. Right side Strom. Goal line. Can they score? Chris Kreider with a nifty little tap into the side of the net. A power play goal. His 14th goal of the season.
And a little deflection and Varlamov doesn't get over and shut it down. Good puck movement by the Rangers. Number 20 in front. Look at him slide right over. And then Varlamov just drops down, Brendan, instead of sliding. Following the puck all the way. Watch him just drop down. And a nice little deflection by Kreider. We highlighted him at the top of the show. I'm talking about how good he is around the net. He's become one of the premier.
Now Beauvillier drifting out high. Barzell. Aho, one-timer just missed.
That looked like it might have hit the post or the way it caromed.
Fox trying to clear.
Extremely well. Barzell gets it to Aho. This is a good shot. And that's going on.
As Wahlstrom sidesteps a hit from Kreider, hands off for Robin Salo. Now Palmieri. Palmieri shoots, saves Shesterkin. He didn't let that puck hit the ice with Parisi sniffing around.
And then the Islanders, again, all the way around the horn, get that puck towards the net, but Shesterkin's got really good position. And
as the Rangers clear it out, and then blowing a tire, there was Wahlstrom nearly. An odd man rush for the Rangers. Turned over by Koivula. Goodrow for Ryan Reeves has Rooney breaking. That one tipped on. Goal, they score! Rooney with the tap-in. The Rangers with a 2-0 lead.
Decision-making and guys on the ice, a lot of inexperience. Great play, and then throw it back out in front. And looks like the Islanders put that one in their own net. As in front is Ledoux and... No, it's Rooney gets in there, and the guys are slow to get back.
Why finds its way around for Oliver Wahlstrom. Got a couple of power play goals this year, does Wahlstrom. Pajot steps, shoots, gloves, saves Shesterkin.
They look a little unsteady. Pajot had a real good look there, going top glove. So the Islanders fighting in the corner for the loose puck. Eventually he's going to come out to Pajot, and he goes right to the middle of the ice. Takes a little look and got the high gloving. It's almost like every goaltender.
Strome coming out of the box. 20 seconds to go. The period. Look out, Strome. They feed him the pass. Mayfield catches up to him, but Varlamov makes a fine save.
Perfect opportunity, and there's the breakaway play. Scott Mayfield coming hard. Gets a little stick on him, a little loose hand. It was intense hockey, and that's what hockey should be.
This has been intense hockey here tonight. Has not been a lot of open ice. There's only been 31 shots. That's total so far through 40 minutes. 16 shots for the Islanders. So Lillet with the poke on Patrick Nemeth. They're missing one player because of injury. It's a big loss, and it's for the season. Sandy Blay is already done for the year for the New York Rangers as Varlamov fights off a point-blank one-timer from Artemi Panarin.
He came in off the bench, and the Islanders weren't able to pick him up.
Taking this one wide is Andrieff. Dealing with Fox. Puck pulled out of the skates by Wahlstrom. Cross ice pass for Aho. That one trickles wide. Back in front. Kovalev had a whack at it. Couldn't get it to go. Twisted it to near side. The left-handed Aho playing right defense. Koivula drifting. Shooting. Score! The tip in front. Wahlstrom and Andrieff both there. And the Islanders are on the board and within one.
They picked the puck up. So I'm thinking it might be Koivula's goal, Brendan. They picked up the puck right away. Who's leading the way? No. He's leading the way, so he must have got a part of it. Take a little look in front of the net. Great play by Koivula, just getting the puck towards the net. Yeah, oh yeah, Andrieff knocks it down. Beautiful deflection. Head up all the way. Good mentality for Koivula. And now the Islanders are back in the hockey game with all the momentum.
And that puck still might be going home with Otto Koivula. That's his first point in the National Hockey League.
Well, maybe that's what it's about. Maybe that's why they picked up the puck.
He played 12 NHL games, but no points prior. And the Rangers answer right back. Ryan Reeves to Kevin Rooney.
I mean, there's no angle there. Look where he is right now. He's going to make a call. Look, he's below the dots. That's a great play by Ryan Reeves to take it to his backhand and then slide it to...
Puck on the stick of Chris Kreider. Quickly now for Kako.
Bo has not had a very good game. Just doesn't seem to be able to shake loose at all. And non-existent out there.
The Banajad for Kreider, and they score! Another turnover. A nice pass from Zibanejad. Kreider finishes. He's got two tonight.
No hesitation at all. Islanders go in the corner. There's Salo. Pajot's there. Turnover. Talk about it all the time, Brendan. You know, when you go at someone and you're around someone, don't let him beat you back to the net. And Kreider drives to the net. That's over two sticks. Zibanejad, I mean, you talk about talent and skill.
Second time in the last three games, the Islanders have had six power plays in it. At six against the Calgary Flames. This one, look out, it came to Aho as he was just getting back to his feet, and Shesterkin able to make the stop.
Slow to react, really. There's a trip going towards that Aho, then Shesterkin with a good blocker save.
So a late power play here for the Rangers, and I mean late, 3 seconds to go in the hockey game. They'll tee one up for Nemeth, a half-hearted shot towards the goal, and the Rangers win 4-1, and the Islanders' losing streak hits 7.